attempting to find a train to go to our hostel. Pretty sure we're going in the right direction, but we'll see. Like the dead skin off your feet. This is so cool, it's like actual Chinatown. I'm so impressed. Anyway, Singapore's like public transport is like one of the easiest, cleanest, nicest, simplest ones I've used at all the countries I've been to. 10 out of 10, good job Singapore. Now, hopefully we didn't get too lost finding what street is it that we're in?
Mosque.
Contemplating taking a nap on this chair because it's pretty comfy. Okay, so the dude finally told us to leave our hostel after we just sat there for ages while he ran off with our passports and didn't say anything else. But it's, what time is it, like 8:30, 9 o'clock?
9.
We have to check in till 3. So we're gonna go find some temples or something. Maybe get lunch, maybe take a nap in the park. Hopefully our shit doesn't get stolen. Like a certain point where tourists are allowed to go up to, and it's basically right near the entrance, which kind of sucks. But they have like the wraps and the shawls and everything that you're meant to wear to go in there, which is good. They were doing some, I don't know what you call, like a ceremony or something. Some dude was walking around with this thing on their head. Then one guy stops in front of him, grabs a coconut, and just smashes it on the floor. What do you think it would be to break a coconut like that? I thought you would have had to throw it. Yeah. It just literally snapped it up. It was only a little coconut, but still. It was crazy. So we're trying to find that temple there, which I think should be here, but it's not. I feel like such a tourist right now.
For a little bit to just kill some time, and then we came back here and literally slept on chairs in the waiting room because we were dead. But we're finally in. Thank God. They've upgraded us for free to like the nicer bed things. So the bunk beds are pretty cool. We've got universal charger, which Australian power plugs fit in there, which is handy. And also we have these TVs with access to the internet and heaps of movies and stuff, which is cool. And they gave us towels, thankfully, because I forgot mine. Anyway, I'm gonna go wash my face and sleep for a while.
So we've just been resting all afternoon and napping, and now we're trying to find dinner somewhere that's not like stupidly expensive. We weren't looking for dinner, but we stumbled across these really, really pretty lights. And over here, it's really cool. There's reindeer. It's so pretty. I kind of want to steal it and take it home, but I don't think it'll fit in my suitcase. Good, bad. Oh wow, that's delicious. Mine's really good as well. I feel like this is gonna become a daily thing. It tastes like. Eh. Oh, that's actually hell good.
Oh my goodness, they're so good.
Mm.
And it's only a dollar, it's huge.
Best dollar I've ever spent. Hey, I always have a habit of accidentally adopting animals when I go to different countries. And now I've adopted a cat. unintentionally. I was just giving you scratches to say hi. And didn't mean come home with me. I don't think you're going to be allowed in the hostel, sweetie. I'm sorry.